just like tiger claws, too. Biggest one is a certain Taki Kenmochi. So do your fixer a solid and neutralize her ass, will ya? Deeds attached.
Do you hear what happened in number 5?
What? Beat her again?
Me four! That's right, I'm fucking nice. Don't wanna see me not be nice. Uh-huh.
That's what it's all about. One less tiger in this town. Appreciate your problem-solving skills, V. Get closed.
Mrs. Ward, who am I talking to?
Name's V. Looking into the death of one Lucius Rhine.
Wonder why? You're not a cop.
I'm conducting a private investigation into this matter.
Good luck with that. And do me a favor, lose this number. I like PIs about as much as I like the scop at Caliente.
I'm no private eye.
So what are you?
Meet me. You'll find out.
All right. I'm headed to Chubby Buffalo's.
Be there, stat.
Ikura!
Someone here to see you, looks like.
Wonder what about.
Wanted to talk. You got a minute?
You must be the... my partner, Detective Han.
Mind if we step off to the side?
Han and me, we're like one mind. Got no secrets.
You really intend to work with a merc?
Don't know what I intend just yet. Now I'm gonna see if I hear anything new about Ryan's death.
You back on that? Boss already told you to drop it.
You can say it again.
You know he hates to say things twice. And if you couldn't give a rat's fat ass about any of that, heed my advice, as your friend. Just let the case go.
See me do anything? Just sitting here, sipping coffee, listening to gossip.
Fine. Do what you want. I'm not about to be partners. Gotta go get my little girl anyway. And you two at least find a quieter corner. You wouldn't want to be over there.
All night. Every day.
Okay.
Don't
talk.
Upgrade.
See, Detective Han's not a fan of edge runners.
Don't take it personally. Detective Han's not a fan of anybody, except his daughter. You wanted to talk?
For the attack, you wanted to talk to Ryan's hustle. It's some info to him. What was it?
Let me ask you a question first. Why do you got your nose in this? Who hired you?
Liz Perales hired me. And her husband, Jefferson.
The presumed future mayor. Guess I could have seen that coming. You know what? Han was right. Acoustics are a little too good in here. Got my car outside.
Okay, sure.
Some of the boys from the...